There is a need for stronger governance. Financial service providers need to respond in a different way, I think. It's not just about focusing on credit, but it's all the risks that are associated with a very dynamic and changing environment.